my dear students. Hope you all are safe and healthy. Again, I'm here with a new craft for you. So, this is your new craft. These are paper folding cups. Look at these. These are looking so nice. In this craft, you have to take a color paper. You can take the color paper by your choice. Children, this paper's size should be 15 by 15 centimeter. So let's start. So you have to take your color paper and fold it equally. Okay, children? And you have to fold once again from both sides also. After this, fold it from the center also. And we have to fold these sides also. And after this, we have to fold this paper like fan, okay? This way, we have to fold this paper carefully. Okay, children? After this, we have to cut this paper like this. Children, we have to paste these eyes and its mouth also, which I have prepared first. And we have to cut like this. Okay, children. Now we will paste these sides like this. Just paste like this. So, children, I have pasted this. And I'm taking this small strip and I'm folding it like this. Okay, children, and we have to paste here. And we have to paste this handle here, okay? Our paper folding cup is ready. Look at these. These are looking very nice. Okay, hope you enjoyed this. Now, children, stay home, stay safe, have a nice day.